Gill zipping in over the line, but the Canadians break it up and clear it right back to center again. Buffalo bring it right back in with Eichel. Eichel lifts it there, and it goes in the center, rebound.
Saves made right here. Big, big rebound. Skinner times that rebound perfect. Shoots it, arcs out, drops down, and just as it's going to hit the ice, he takes a swipe at it on the backhand, and Niemi could not get across in time.
Dahlin keeping it in there. Dahlin looking for an open man to Ristolainen. Over to Eichel, back to Ristolainen. Over to Dahlin with a shot. The rebound in front of the net. Eichel after it. Here's Skinner taking his shot. He scores!
Just like this last streak they've been on the last eight games, there's no give up. And that was the same thing on this power play. 27 seconds left in the power play. Sabres just kept establishing the shot. You see Skinner getting his 17th of the season, but it was just a huge battle in front of the net when the puck got there. And they stuck with it, and they found a way to get it in the back of the net.
And so they leave the ice with a 3-2 victory at KeyBank Center.